It's one thing to shoot a movie or do a Broadway show and, you know, it's set for stage, but we're doing a combination of both, and it's gonna be cameras everywhere. We're gonna be running from stage to stage and all that kind of stuff.
You know, since it's live and it's this first time, I really want it to be perfect, and I know it's not gonna be like a continued show, so I wanna make sure that this first time is the best time because it's gonna be the only time.
We're gonna rehearse and rehearse and rehearse, but whatever happens on that night, that's kind of how it happens. And we kind of have to go with it. I think that's just exciting for people to watch.